green, checked from behind. He was disqualified for the rest of that that contest, the next game, and now three additional games, a total of five games. He's one of the Falcons' best players, does not have a reputation as a dirty player, but I guess that was something that the league looked into and decided that another three games was appropriate. How did it come about?
Well.